Hello there and welcome. Nice to meet you in another video. YouTube decided to remove the dislike button. Yes, we all know this. And I have an experiment for you that I made. These last days, I had my thoughts and I think, let's test the audience out. So when you are interested, wonderful. You clicked on the right video. Welcome all my viewers and welcome all my new subscribers. Especially you are welcome. Probably this is the first video that is announced to you. Welcome. Nice to meet you here. And who doesn't know me yet, I make always some interesting stuff. Sometimes crazy stuff. It's all about weekly updates with positive vibes always included to expand your perspective, and it should make fun, because if it doesn't make fun, we won't do this. So did I greet you all, my guests, my older viewers, my new subscribers? You are all embraced. Welcome. Yes. So what did I make these last days? When I first got the information that YouTube will do this, then suddenly, oh, this is interesting. This will be a very special topic for a lot of YouTubers or YouTube fans. And I already knew that this is really controversial. Then I said, okay, there are people that find this good because they have their reasons. And there are other people that find this really bad. This is the biggest censorship. And both are right. I underline this. Both sides are right. Because it's not always this is good or this is good. You find a lot of reasons for both sides. And then I made the following. For those people that find this good, I produced a video saying, ah, this is wonderful. YouTube will remove the dislike button. I find this good because of And okay, and you know what happened? People, all these people that don't like it, they bought a big, and they were really, imagine, they were really angry because of this video. And after that, I think 10, 12 hours later, I produced a video giving my voice to these people who were angry about removing the dislike button. So I said, YouTube, what are you doing? You are removing the dislike button. And a lot of people want to express their feelings and they want to see the count, what other people are giving their thumbs up, thumbs down. So I made a video welcoming to remove the dislike button and more or less an angry video about removing the dislike button. And then I saw, let's see. And as expected, as this topic is really actual at the moment, people were clicking a lot. And I produced both videos as a short video, because I thought when I produce this as a short, I just want to give a direction and another direction, and a 20-second video is enough to share the voice for this party and for this party. And I think probably when the short shelf will multiply this even better, then I can collect more information, more data. Yes. And when I saw the welcoming, the removing, I never got so much dislikes in my life. But it was part of the experiment. And then on the other side, the video where they said, what's going on? Why are you removing the and I got a lot of likes. I will put the link to both videos in the comments so you can see them. And you can also see the count of the likes and the count of the dislikes. But this is really interesting. Whatever you put out, when people like it, you are their best friend. And when you put something out that people don't like, it seems you are their enemy. They are so aggressive against you. This is unbelievable. they were calling me names. You can read it. I left everything inside. But without respect, they don't even know me. And they don't know what I'm producing else on this platform. No, they are really angry. And so I came to the conclusion, whatever you produce, it's not about your opinion, because people are not interested in my opinion. When I produce something that people don't like, they are angry. And when I produce something that people like, they become my best friends. So it's not my opinion. It's just giving the voice to the left or giving my voice to the right. I was the same person, but they didn't know it. But as an actor, he can play a murderer. But he's not a murderer. He's just an actor. Yeah? Oh, when you play a gardener, then you are a gardener. When you play a pilot, you are a pilot. You are not a pilot in your real life. It's just a game. But people take it so serious. People take it so serious. It's amazing. And this was another proof that people are not interested in my opinions. They just want to search something that is confirming their opinion. When they find something that fits their opinion, then they are happy. Then they will embrace you. And when you produce something that doesn't fit the opinion of others, then you have a big enemy. Yes. So I just wanted to give you an insight of this recent experiment. Everybody can make his opinion on its own. Some people like it, other people don't like it. And everybody has a reason for this. And the reason can even change in the future. We never know. And we don't know whether this will stay forever or when the count will come back. We never know. So we never know. But it was really interesting to see how friendly and how aggressive people can be when you produce a topic. The same person, just another attitude. And this produces a lot of good or bad energy. Yes, watch the videos and you will laugh or you will cry. So this was my revealing my experiment. And now I think this is over and I won't deal with this, removing the dislike count or not anymore, because it's already over. It's already done. Let's look to the future and I will come and producing other videos to expand your perspective. But sometimes it's interesting to make something new, something crazy. And when we have an idea, we should do it. Don't second guess, just do it and see what it brings. And this even brought me some subscribers, and you are welcome. You are really welcome. Probably you had the idea, this is not the only crap that he is producing. Probably there is a little more behind. Yes, and there is more behind. And you are welcome. Stay here. You won't regret this. And we will have a good fun. And I hope to get soon more subscribers that we can make live stream. Yes, I'm so eager to make a live stream to communicate with you. We can do so many things together in a live stream. Oh, beautiful. I already tested this out on another platform, so I'm prepared, but I'm just waiting to get a little more, because not all my subscribers will enter the live stream, but this will come, no problem. Yes, this is the video for today. Thank you so much for watching until the end. And if you feel the need to subscribe, today is a good day. Do it. And you will get all the fresh videos on your cell phone, on your tablet, as soon as they are uploaded. Yes. Thank you so much for watching. Share your comments. Share your comments. Whether it's good, whether it's bad, share. Be free. I open the comment section now. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.